In the name of the Father, Son, the Holy Spirit, Amen. Welcome to a new Sunday school lesson. My name is Sandra, and today I have a special guest. What's your name?
Adam.
What church you go to?
St. Mark.
All right. Today we are going to learn about how to enjoy God's creation. And first, let me ask you this. Have you ever played scavenger hunt?
Yes.
Do you enjoy it?
Yes.
What's your favorite part?
Looking for the eggs.
All right. So from the beginning, God created Adam and Eve and asked them to multiply and enjoy his creation. From the beginning of creation, all the people took responsibility and they were responsible to preserve and keep the beautiful creation. What do you think we should do in order to preserve God's creation?
To keep it healthy.
Great job. Do you water your plants at home in your backyard?
Yes.
Good job. That's amazing. So some small things we can do in order to enjoy like a quiet time with God and enjoy his creation is, for example, take a walk in the park. Did you go picnic before?
No.
Do you want to try going for a walk in a park one day?
Yes.
And when you walk in the park, do you think about how God created all the trees?
Yes.
Do you think God created everything beautiful?
Yes.
That's amazing. So God created everything beautiful and he asked everybody to enjoy his creation. And it's amazing that whenever you see the trees and the stars and the sun, you can praise God for his creation, right? However, there's something actually we choose to do instead of taking a walk in a park or enjoying God's creation or praising God for his creation. Well, instead we actually watch our iPads and choose to play inside. Let me ask you this, which is more fun, running in a park or playing video games?
Playing video games.
All right. We spend a lot of times on our phones looking at a screen and watching TV and playing video games. Let me tell you this, it actually affects your eyes. Do you think it's healthy to look at trees or look at screen?
Look at trees.
Look at trees. So apparently the screens affect your vision and affects your physical activity. So God wants you to enjoy his creation and take care of it and praise him whenever you see the trees around. He doesn't want you to stay inside looking on a screen for long hours. Can you promise me to try to go to a picnic next time?
Yes.
Spend less time on your iPad?
Yes.
You can promise that?
Mm-hmm.
That's amazing. I hope you learned something from today's lesson. And go outside, guys. Don't let technology in general hold you up from enjoying God's creation. Don't spend too much time on your Instagram or whatever other social media that you're attached to. It's amazing to have a quiet time. It's amazing to take a walk and enhance your physical activity. Clear your mind from the screen time. So can you repeat after me the verse for today? Oh Lord.
Oh Lord.
How manifold are your works.
How manifold are your works.
In wisdom.
In wisdom.
You have made them all.
You have made them all.
The earth is full.
The earth is full.
Of your possessions.
Of your possessions.
Psalm 104.
Psalm 104.
24.
24.
Thank you for watching today. We hope that you learned something about God's creation, and I hope that you enjoy the beautiful creation around you. And we'll see you next time.
Bye. Bye.